Good morning, it's December 23rd, about 9:50 a.m., last day for vacationing for us in San Diego. I stayed up till 3 a.m. last night editing because I had a backlog of editing, which wouldn't be bad if I could sleep in, but at 3 a.m., our hotel room is right there, and the dumpster is right over here. So at 8 in the morning, the lovely little trash truck was dumping and dumping and dumping and woke me up and my wife Jules, who's already off on a walk somewhere. So I thought I'd get up and go get some coffee, skateboarding, see what the day brings. Maybe go to La Jolla later. We'll see. Totally cloudy today. It's not too cold, but I wouldn't go swimming. So let's go skating. That is one bright house. Okay, behind me used to be the Crystal Pier Hotel. I'm not sure where the sign went, unless it changed names or they're repairing it. Anyway, you can stay overnight in the pier and I guess sleep over the ocean. It's kind of cool. Let's go take a look. Nice view from the end of Crystal Pier. Nice houses and the beach all around. Beautiful ocean. Just needs to be sunny. Oh well. Still having fun. So the kids just called me and they just woke up. It's noon or almost noon, so get them some breakfast. The father has brought the kill home for the people to eat.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You guys ready for the best day ever?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, last day, December 23rd, best day ever. We're gonna go to La Jolla and see some seals and have fun.
Here.
You will have fun and like it.
Best day ever.
What'd you say?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Everybody sing it.
There's a jingle belling and everyone yelling, they'll be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
There's the seals. They're all sleeping.
Oh, look at that guy moving. How they move.
One of my favorite fish taco places is Wahoo's Fish Tacos in Point Loma, California. It's awesome. Little cool surf shop fish taco place. All right. Last sunset at the beach. The sun's finally come out after the rain today, so we're walking over to go see it. sunshine.
Golden hour.
Alright, that's the end of the vacation of San Diego.
We're never
nice sunset, but
ever.
It was raining most of the time.
Ever.
Had one day of good sun.
We had three good days.
Three good days of sun?
Out of six.
But I never wore my flip-flops once.
Oh, I did.
Alright, so we're headed back up to Oregon, and that's the end of the vlog.
Bye.
No more.